steam along here, we can get a closer look at the cliffs.